In today's video, we played up in BFP Coliseum R3 Speed Bonanza, and we faced one of the top players named Patty. A lot of grinders aren't gonna know who he is, but it's this guy. He's on an alt account, but yeah, that's pretty exciting. So definitely watch until the end to see what happened with that game. You definitely don't want to miss it out. Before we get into all that though, boys, do me a favor, like that smash button as usual, leave a comment for the YouTube algorithm as well, I'd really appreciate it, and hit the subscribe button if you haven't already. But with that being said, let's get right into it. All right, we're against We Pop and Bloons, who's global rank 70, prestige 35. It's funny, I just checked like 20 seconds ago and he was like global rank 69, and now he's 70, so just changed. So yeah, that's kind of funny, but oh well. Let's go ahead and go for this right here. Let's put this on first, and let's go ahead and have this on last. There we go. Let's go for some sprockets here. All right, beautiful. Let's go ahead and just get a bunch of eco right now and just keep this on last. Might even go ahead and put this over here. Just like that. All right, easy. Okay, sweet. Now, what are we going to do here? We're going to switch over to greens in a second right there. Beautiful. It's gonna copy my eco. I mean, copy eco just kind of does nothing. It's really just not even worth using here. We might as well use it just to get rid of it. That's pretty much like its best purpose right now. Okay, he's gonna go for that down there. I mean, I think this might be good. Yeah, probably. There he goes. Let's make sure we collect that. Let's go ahead and collect that again. All right, beautiful. Okay, sweet. Just gonna copy eco now. I mean, I'll just do the same. It really doesn't matter. It's like, yeah, it just doesn't matter. All right, let's go ahead and go for another one of these here. Bam. There we go. All right, let's go for that. There we go. All right, that should hopefully just go ahead and continue giving me like max eco, and we should be good. All right, good stuff. Now we just want to continue collect here, and then our plan is going to be, let me see, round 11. I could upgrade this if I need to. I don't really, like, I think we're good, not gonna lie. I mean, we could always go for this over here. Like, worst case scenario type stuff. I think this right here is pretty good. Yep, just like that. Like, a little bit of stuff is gonna get by. We can't really do much to help that. Except, I mean, we can put up some of these. And that should be, yeah, pretty good. All right, so we have that, and then we just keep on rolling with this right here as well. Honestly, might as well go ahead and put this up here too, just at the beginning, just because every little thing is going to help. So what I think I'm gonna do here is we're gonna have ninjas down, then we're gonna put down a bunch of just NGs, like a bunch of 2-3 NGs, I think, and then just one Ray of Doom. If we have one Ray of Doom, I think we'll be good. And I'd probably place it, like, towards the middle-ish. Like, one Ray of Doom, like, down in the middle. Maybe two. So, like, right here. Like, these two are gonna be Ray of Dooms, and I think that should be pretty good, actually. Yeah, we'll start off with one Ray of Doom, obviously. We'll start with this one. There we go. We'll keep on just infinitely ecoing. And then we're going to go ahead and upgrade it to the right. Or sorry, to the left side. Don't need to do that just yet, though. We can just carry on with this right here. All right, let's see. I'm gonna go ahead and get a bunch of these up. Go ahead and go for these. There we go. And I will probably just go for a bunch of, yeah, NGs here. I don't want to go for anything else right now because I think NGs are going to be best, most likely. I actually think right here, I think we'd be fine to CMGs. Just because NGs are just like, they're just so powerful, bro. They're so powerful, dude. Like, go on, send me your worst. I am 100% certain we'll be completely fine to that. As long as we get a bunch of these down. Let's go ahead and just pop boost that. Wait until they stop slowing. And slow that down again. Two more eco boost and we can go for this. Right, he's gonna crowd a balloons me now, I think, as long as we have these two NGs. We can boost again in a sec here. Pop boost. Bam, just like that. And yeah, I think that's just gonna be a GG. Yeah. Let's go, bro. See, I told you. I told you NG's OP, bro. Nobody ever, like, thinks about it, but NG is honestly just broken. Like, look at that. That was the most beautiful defense of 2024. Let's move on. Why no life BTD? Honestly, based on your name, good question, my guy. Good question. Let's see. Global 27. Do we want to play this? Probably not. I probably really don't want to play this. Frozen River, though. Let's see. We have damage boost. We have eco choke. I mean, again, I'm fan of the NG. So, you know what? I'll do it. He's probably going to skip, but I'm going to do it. Yep, he's going to skip. Ink blood, what do we get? Nope, hell no. Not in the mood for that. Yellow brick road. Unlucky, dude. Unlucky. I just really hate the fact that we have NG here. Because NG is just going to crash the game. So, like, NK still hasn't fixed that, unfortunately. So yeah, we're gonna go for this right here. There we go. I wonder if I could potentially like fit this further down and it would be better. I don't know. Probably not. Let's see, we have eco choke. Do we wanna go ahead and yeah, I mean we can. There we go. It's not really gonna be like the biggest of deals, but I suppose might as well just get them out of the way. Let's see what else. Come on, switch over to greens. Round 4, pretty please. Nice. Just wait. Oh, I can't even tell. You know, I'm just gonna eco choke him now. I'm not even gonna try and time it. Like, it's just whatever. And the good thing here is we can actually place this like right here. And it will be more than enough. Ah, oh, that sucks. All right, I'm just gonna sell that just for the extra money, pretty much. Let's go for that. And let's go for the last one. There we go. And that is going to hit pretty much everything. Okay. So that's pretty nice. Now what we are gonna do here is we are gonna go for an ace around the middle of the map. I think I could also go for a heli too, but I think ace will be more simple. So let's go ahead and wait, go for this right here. There we go. And where do we want to put it is also a good question. I think we could put it like down here. Yeah, just because it will like hit up towards this area here. So I actually think this right here is probably the best A spot. Like, you can make an argument that something is better, but there's so many different ways you can like micro ace. Like, you can have it like continued up in this little circle right here. As long as you just time it perfectly, like, see? Like, I'm basically just having this go like infinitely around. Until I mess it up, of course. Let's go for an Operation Dart Storm. And let's go for this right here. There we go. And I think we should be all right with this. Now, as long as we got this going. Yeah, we're still good. Yep, no problem. Yeah, that's not really going to do all that much. We are going to be chilling. Now, what I think we can do here is probably sell both of these. Sell that and Infinite Liga. All right, here we go. So this is going to go around 32 at least. We know that much. We want to get up like a good amount of helis, but we can't even get like too many of them up. So I don't know how we're going to go about this. I know we need infinite eco, basically. We need a lot of eco. We probably want to go for like 6, maybe 7 helis, like at max. I don't really want to go for too much more with it because that's just going to crash the game. So yeah, that's going to be not like that's going to be off limit. We also can go for them wherever we want. We are going to want to go for them like and then place them like kind of around like the middle-ish area of the game. Yeah, that probably seems like the best solution. So let's go ahead and set our eco to work. Put this right here down. Probably go for like a couple of these. That right there is not really worth it. Like, I'm sorry, it's just not. Like here, what you want to do is just go for infinite eco, basically. Careful, buddy. There you go. So reason why that is not worth it is it's just not really gonna do anything. That's, I guess that would be my best explanation. It's just gonna be kind of useless. So what we want to do here is we probably want to lock this in place like right here, and we'll get another one up and we'll lock it in place right there. Then we will lock this in place right here. And then we'll just kind of like keep going and we will limit ourselves to like 7, I think. So this is going to be 5 and 6 then 7. So that's going to be 1 there. This is going to be 1 over here. And then the final one, this one, it's going to be over here. There we go. I think this is going to be okay. We have 7 of these. We're not going to go for any more. He's going for a bunch of specters. There we go. And I'm going to probably just put down a bunch of specters too. Okay, I think he understands that anything else will just crash the game. So there's not really anything worth it here. We're both ecoing, so we both also do kind of realize how it works. Let's see. Yeah, we can continue going for like a few of these. These will do like minimal extra damage. Like they're more just there for the aesthetics of it. Whoops, didn't even mean to go for that. We do want to go for the tax sprayers, but anything else isn't really gonna be any good. So here we go. Why do I keep going for those? What am I doing? There we go. I'm even like just pointing them wrong. That's crazy. All right, the specters, we want to go for that, and these ones, 1-3s are gonna be enough. Let's see, can I fit another specter here? I can. And oh my god. Okay. He's gonna fill like the middle of his map with those. Fair enough, actually. Fair enough. Here we go. We're just gonna focus mainly on specters here. Bam, bam. And another down here. And up here, we can go for some more specters.
Alright, lovely. Can I fit some more of these over here? I can. Just want to make sure we fit these like in the best spots possible. That's another Spectre down. Here's another. Like, the Spectres do cost quite a bit of money. Like, don't get me wrong, they are kind of expensive. But they're also really good. I don't even think round 32 is, like, gonna be worth it to rush. I'm not gonna lie. I mean, here, I think a Ring of Fire is probably best. Let's see. Let's go for a few of these. Get a couple of Spectres down. And then down here, I think it's just gonna be this right here. And yeah, I think this is going to be best. We have our map filled with Spectres. We have all these up. I think round 35 is going to be the round to go. We'll see though. But yeah, that's definitely what I would assume here. So let's see. 79k, we're going to have like 94k or 95k. Round 35, we'll probably have like 150k plus easily. Round 33 is a long round. Round 35 should be pretty quick. Okay, he's actually starting now. It's round 34 though. I don't know if it's worth yet. Yeah, whatever. Let's start on it. Bam, bam. Bam, send some more of these. Whoop. Whoop. Okay, we actually managed to win that. Okay, that's actually crazy. I didn't think we were going to win that. That's wild. Okay, you know what? Lovely. That's going to be a GG to Mr. WinoLifeBTD. Let's move on. Ooh, we get the same guy from last video. Looks like he got another loss. Let's go ahead and just laugh at him a little bit. Just because it is kind of funny. Okay, we have Power Lock here. Power Lock's going to probably matter a little bit. Just because we can't empower Moabs. It's not going to be the craziest thing, though. Like, stuff definitely can get crazier than that. Do we want to play Yin Yang? Probably not. We're going to skip. And let's see. We got A game. Ooh, this actually looks kind of interesting. This actually looks very interesting. Let's see. I'm curious to see how this is going to go. Because we definitely want to send a bunch of CMGs here. Let's go ahead and just put down some lots of glue here. And let's probably go for this right here. There we go. Let's continue to go for some more wired funds. All right, sick. Let's see, we gotta get the Bernie stuff going. There we go. Let's switch over to this, and let's put a village down right here. There we go. And that's gonna be like our big one, basically. All right, nice. Let's just keep on going for these right here. He's gonna be ecoing a bunch. That's fair. We will be more focused on this right here. As long as this is like on strong, I think we'll be okay. Here we go. All right, let's go for that. And let's go for this right here. There we go. Okay, we're good, I think. Nice. Let's continue to go for a bunch of these. I don't even think adjusting is going to be that worth it. Like, it might be a little worth it, but I really don't think it's going to be all that special. There we go. Let's see. I could go for like a big one here. Don't know how worth that would be though. Let's go ahead and continue putting down more of these. There we go. He might start to adjust me. Okay, is he good? What the hell? I'm going to continue ecoing a bit here. He's going to go for a big one. Makes sense. I mean, I'm going to do the same. He is going to try and adjust me early. Bam. Come on. I think two will do. Alright, that's not gonna do anything. We are just gonna continue with this right here. He's gonna power lock me again. Will do nothing. And yep, another easy win against the biggest bot in the game. The guy who tried to DC glitch me last game. We're gonna just take the dub and facepalm him. Anyway, boys, that is gonna be it for the video. Hope y'all enjoyed, and I will see you in the next one. Peace out.